face of the god is open, revealed.
Thank you.
beloved Baek.
Such greatness. But did he achieve this alone?
I should be cautious around here.
Something's going on.
That's in the head! Get out of there!
relic corrupts absolutely. Isidora cannot believe this is the will of the gods. Priestess has summoned the army of Anubis to protect her. The relic. It is twisting what I see. I must find her. Locked. Whatever her reasons for doing this, they must be behind this door. As the wife of the Hidden One, she would keep her secrets close. Text on the Ma'at ritual by Nitocris. God's wife of Amun. Could this be Isidora's ma... After Akhenaten's reign, his son Tutankhamun restored the temples of Amun. He gave the orb to the priests. Hidden tomb in the Valley of the Kings. The thieves never found it. She always had the relic. Trying to finish what her mother started. There is a note. As he restored the god, so can he restore balance. She could kill countless in her misguided quest for balance and truth. Her mother would not want this. She means to finish what her mother started. A ritual to restore Ma'at in the hidden tomb of the long-forgotten Pharaoh. know what it is like to lose someone you love. But this orb corrupts everything it touches.
Like common prey now. Bayek.
Give me the orb. I do not want to kill you.
My mother told me this is our role. To restore Ma'at and put Amun back on his throne. This is why I was born. This is why to hide and watch as they slit her throat. So I would have the strength to do Amun's will.
This is not strength. This is savagery.
Thank you.
His father, Akhenaten, passed down the orb. Tutankhamun wanted to restore balance. He entrusted it to the priests of Amun. But Isidora distorted the ritual in the name of vengeance. She betrayed her own gods.
Thank you, Living One. You have stopped a great injustice. Anubis will welcome you when your time comes. May you live forever beneath the imperishable stars.
Are you a thief? A desecrator? Do you steal from the dead? The gods?
Gorge on food? Drunken? Debauched?
Wear the hooded eyes of lust?
Tutankhamun chose you? I do not understand. This was my birthright. My revenge. Why did he hear my cry? Why did he give me the power to finish what she started? Only for me to fail.
Amun never gave you power. He gave you a choice.
Did Father have my heart? No! My heart is too heavy. Do you believe Amun will protect me?
As easy as it is to do wrong, it is easy for Amun to be merciful.
His wrath passes in a moment. His breath comes back in mercy.
May the Hidden One walk with you. The Lord of the Duat awaits.
Put me down! Put me down! I think I could manage on my own.
Can you?
I once thought I had no one left in the world. Now I am a descendant of Ramesses the Great. And I have a family bigger than I could have imagined. Small price to pay. Thank you, Neb. What will you do now with that horror? By Ra's light, I do not want it.
All the more reason you should take it. You better than anyone knows what it can do. Bury it, and all memory of it.
All right. But not here. There are no secrets left in this valley.
Ah, there must be one more, Sen.
You restore Ma'at, then leave? If that is what you want, then no one will hear of you from me. Hey! Bayek! We will meet again in the Field of Reeds. I will see to it. That is all right. We do not need any help. We will close all of this up in a moment.
Ugh.